Hello, my dear students. Now, the types of reactions. Number one is combination reaction. And number two is decomposition reaction. Combination reaction, carbon react with oxygen and will give you CO2. Magnesium react with oxygen gives you MgO. Decomposition reaction, MgO will break down by heating and we are getting 2Mg plus O2. So many reactions you can make with your cell phone. 2HCl will give you H2 plus Cl2, photochemical reaction taking place in sunlight. Now we are moving to third type of reaction, that is the displacement reaction. Yes, my dear student, now the displacement reaction. More reactive element or more reactive metal will displace the less reactive element or less reactive metal. Suppose that I'll take the example. If copper sulfate, which is blue in color, react with the zinc metal, we will take that zinc sulfate and copper metal separate. How it takes place? If in a beaker there is a blue color copper sulfate solution is there and we are putting the zinc rod, so zinc is highly reactive, it will displace and solution will become colorless. So how it takes place? In the 10th standard you have done reactivity series, that which I have also done. In Hindi version, do not take it otherwise, I have just made. Paak Kasam, watch here. Paak Kasam AgO Nithal Hai. Chote Mia school gay paidal. Isme ek मोहम्मदीन औरत अपने हस्बैंड को बोलती है पाक कसम, पाक पवित्र ग्रंथ होता है, कसम पाक कसम एजी, एजी का मतलब हस्बैंड, ओ निठल है बड़े वाला बेटा निठल्ला है, छोटे मियाँ स्कूल गए पैदल, और छोटा आपको देखते ही स्कूल पैदल भाग गया। ये सिर्फ याद करने के लिए बनाई है और इसके अलावा और कोई मीनिंग नहीं है इसका। तो कै कट के यहाँ पर बी आ जाएगा और यहाँ पर बोला हिंदी में आएगा इंग्लिश में चलेगा लैटिन में। तो पी से पोटेशियम, कै की जगह बेरियम, ब क से कैल्शियम, स से सोडियम, म से मैग्नीशियम, ए से एल्युमिनियम, जी से जिंक, ओ से आयरन, नी से निकल, ट से टिन, ल से लेड, ह से हाइड्रोजन, छोटे से सी यू कॉपर, मियाँ से मरकरी एच जी, स्कूल से सिल्वर, गए से गोल्ड, पैदल से प्लेटिनम। दिस सीरीज इज जस्ट रिवर्स ऑफ द page number 271 in NCERT of 11th standard redox reaction. इसमें जो ऊपर है वो अपने से नीचे वाले को displace कर देगा और color उसका आ जाएगा। Copper sulfate blue color का होता है, उसमें zinc mix किया, zinc highly reactive है और copper को displace कर देगा और zinc sulfate का colorless या white color का solution आपके पास आ जाएगा। Now you have to learn 3-4 colors. Copper is red brown, but Cu plus 2 is blue color. Always learn it. Zinc is colorless or white. Whenever iron is in the plus 2 form, it is green color. And whenever iron is in the plus 3, it is reddish brown. Silver color you know very well. This is what the local concept, but what actually that is the E note value. E note value reactivity series has been given in the book also, that is increasing order of reducing power and decreasing order of oxidizing power, If you watch in the books, any book, you can see that fullerene is the topmost and lithium is the bottom. Fullerene E0 value is plus 2.97, approx positive 3. And lithium E0 is minus 2.90, approx minus 3. Lithium is the best reducing agent. But in the structure of atom, dissociation tube, you are taking cesium metal. Because of that, cesium ionization energy is very less. Here the main discuss is that we have arranged the element. My reactivity series is just reverse of this book. In this book, if I have written here copper and zinc, if you watch it properly, zinc will come down and copper will come up. Whose value is more negative? That is the best reducing agent and displace that metal which is having positive. So this is the concept actually. E0 value I will tell in the coming classes how it is come and how we can find out. So copper sulfate and zinc reaction is coming on, and if we will write down zinc sulfate with copper, then reaction will not take place. If you go through my series, zinc is coming upside, copper is coming downward. The downward element will not displace the upward element, and in that way E0 value of zinc is more negative than copper, so the reaction will not take place. So this is what, my dear student, displacement reaction. Goodbye, bye bye. Now next is that here, wait, that is the disproportionation reaction.